set.
This is the paddle, right?
Yeah. I call it a paddle because the other one is rounded on the bottom. And
This is a teardrop. This is the one that you made for me. Yeah. I like my teardrop. I had you put the hole up here because I like the...
I like them better in the top hole.
Yeah, you know, so that the sound comes up. But even when you're sitting down...
My name is Fred Shields, and I've been actually building ukuleles for maybe 4 or 5 years, but not really, just as a fun thing to do. I play ukulele not really well, but I've played on one ever since I was just maybe 4 or 5 years old. And so that's why, and I have one. I have a Martin ukulele I bought in the 50s. And when I was in the Army, it was easier to take a ukulele with you rather than a guitar. Put in your locker and such. So that's where I got into the ukulele. And we've made all kinds of instruments, dulcimers and little harps and everything else. But I've kind of ended up on ukulele because I love to play them. We also have an unusual ukulele. It's a 3-string ukulele, which everybody goes, "Why you got 3 strings on it?" And I said, "Well, because it's really easy to play." It's only been about, since I made this style of ukulele, he's never really played any kind of instruments much. And since I made the 3-string, in a year he's memorized all the chords. He can play, that was a Christmas song that he was trying to do. And he does the Beatles and all kinds of stuff because it's so easy to play a 3-string ukulele. Or a treble, whatever you want to call it. You can call anything you want to.